Not a trace of doubt in my mind.